Yep.
Does anyone speak English?
No. No, none of them do. By the way, this is Act 3. Like, do you remember the Descendants? Or those weird monsters from the first game?
Yeah.
This is where this game's version comes in. Well, I mean, not yet, but it is coming in. But yeah, we are still in the mountains. Just, you know.
Gentlemen, do you speak English?
That less snowy part of the snowy mountains. Well, I mean, it's not going to be like this for a while. This peaceful, I mean. And that was the guy I was saying was more like Indiana Jones. Just look at him. The real life speech we've got.
Please, sit. It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake. Is that so? Yes. 17 years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death.
7 years. Well, I mean, you have survived up to this point, so you're pretty lucky. Right?
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fierce of our humans through history have possessed only a fragment of the gentleman. Men like Tamburlaine. Just come with a mere
You know, with how much Drake knows about this food, about different parts of the world, and that he can't speak some languages. Mm-hmm. Just so, he just happens to be lucky that most of the people he meets on his travels so happen to know English. Not bad, people. I didn't know Nate's jeans could be also smoke marks. Welcome to the ice cream. So, yeah. Well, more like, actually, I just won't ruin the surprise. It's a pretty cool reveal. He doesn't know. Yeah. Not even gloves. Not even gloves and ice. The skin's just so durable. Just the boys, just the ancestors. There he is. Apparently uncharted by a puppy. He looks like a puppy. He looks like a human puppy. He's brown, hot dog like that. Oh, I didn't hear it. She just called. It was just revealed to me. Well, it looks like LeVar was our next one. Oh, now I get why they don't need that many much like snow with the snow gear here, because it's trying to be. That's funny.
You should demolish them.
What are these snow effects? It actually does go away if you're not on snow for a while. Or it's natural. You know, there's probably some hilarious fan translation of, like, Clinton's lines that's not actually real. It's kind of like those, Toothless says, what Toothless says in How to Train Your Dragon. Like that. It's just hilarious stuff, like there it could be like, no, I'm too fat. I'll just slow you down. Or when he was talking to that one guy in the village, probably say, idiot American. Nearly got himself killed in the snow, he just broke up. I keep forgetting that's not fine. I keep forgetting that. You know what mind-blowing sequel I would like to know? I revealed that Vanessa and Ferb have like a huge age gap. Like in the future. But I think she thought Vanessa and Vanessa Ferb was a little bit older. Not 26 when she got to the other one. I think Candace was like the exact same age as her. Or just 15. Right, so. Or older. You know what this reminds me of? That one episode of Phineas and Ferb. Where it basically just won't get killed or anything like that. Just that opening segment. Well, we know what mom's watching. He knows he can't understand him. No, mom in the situation might just say, why would you go further? Like, there's something that killed these dogs. And that she probably would be
up. Up. Up.
Huh. No, I didn't even realize that that was there. Nathan Drake and the random Getty creature. Translation. Let's get the hell out of here. Thanks, Ice, for preserving the box so much. That didn't break on the point from being 70 years old. Maintaining it. Alright, let me just get that down. I intended to do that. That's to help me get to the stone fast. No. The Buddhists. Yeah, I'm not kidding. There's like a structure here. You're about to see it. See? Or Tibet, I don't know. If I guess this is Shiva, so I'd say Buddhist. Yep. This is not Shambhala, by the way. None of this is Shambhala. What? I think I'm gonna take the easy path, Tenzin. Now, ancient Buddhists really were great craftsmen if they were able to make this. We put Atlantis to shame. And those guys were basically maimed by the gods because of how much their technology was advanced. Of course, the mound creatures popped up and killed me.
Is he going to go back?
Oh, the other guy?
Yeah.
No, he's basically doing the exact same thing, except easier. Oh, no, he's not coming back. Not in this part. Like, he'll come back in like a bit. But it's like after I do this part. Oh, okay, I guess that makes more sense. Guess Snake can only happen survive certain superhero landings. Dad, just accept it. Yep. Just accept this happened. Nope. He's an ex. Nope, he's just a thief. Nope, he's a thief. I mean, the fourth game's called A Thief's End, so technically he's a thief. So, really, he's that guy from the Pink Panther. whatever his name is. Or I guess a more better example would be like Captain or something. Or that one guy that stole that one diamond for years and then became... This is when the gymnastics just decides to screw with me. Dun 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 dun. No offense. Yep, you did absolutely nothing. This is our luck. You can just hear the womp womp music right there. Mega gymnastics. Oh, now I know why I hate this so much. It reminds me of my least favorite part from the first game. That dumb puzzle section. Ice cold metal. Fine. Now this. The easiest part. Like as always, it's just two things. No, just look at this. This is in the outro. See, remember that in the crystal skull? Bruce must have been real craftsmen and a lot of dead workers to make sure this happened. You want to know what makes us true, like Indiana Jones? Nope. Come on, you'll see it in a minute. Come on. Come on.
Look at this. These men were all shot.
Hey, Tata.
That's the Irmansul. It's the life tree. The Honor Nerbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS.
No, what's him, son?
Nazis.
Nazi? Kuna kunza kagime.
What would a man become? Tenzin. Schaefer did this.
Ah.
Schaefer killed them.
Mare.
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
Sure.
Shit. We have to find a way out of here. Now.
Luckily, there is. Here's it still works. You know, this mature version of the missing link is far darker than I imagined. Remember that movie? It was that one where that adventurer Sherlock Holmes guy met the Sasquatch. And they're trying to go find the Yetis.
Oh,
What luck? Of the